That's how we fish down under.
Flathead that we caught today. I caught that one. Matt caught that one, I'm pretty sure. And Matt's dad caught those two. The measurements of the fish are this one's about closer to 45, his tail's a bit bent. This one is closer to 38. They're all their tails are bent, so they're not accurate measurements. This one probably would be about 44. And this one here, this one straight, it's about 42 centimetres.
No.
Too big?
Yeah, too big. Pull too much line.
Can you get me the pliers? Hey, that's what it was. So hold on.
Rats, not grass. It sounded weird the way it does. I know what the
Hey, Jeremy, this is some big pumps here.
Fish horn.
There's the pliers. Get in my belly.
Get in my belly.
Sorry.
Look. this is something good. Oh, that's the mentor. That's a good one. It's there, it's there. Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh yeah, check that one out.
Turned off myself.
How do you know stingray?
Because it was right down there, and then
is
we.
Is that? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Mom, open the camera. Mom.
Move over here a bit more.
Yeah. Excuse me. This is going for. Yeah, it's a big one.
Shit.
How much line do you have left? Like,
oh! Wait. Bust with the hook. Oh, maybe I've turned in the drag up too high.
Can you snap it?
I don't know.
Yeah, I know. Very big that one.
Yeah. I mean, we're not this strong enough.
Fuck, bro, they're hard to bring up, eh?
Yeah.
The dust that's pulling up.